Good day, Detective. I'm Cassiopeia, the supreme judge of the Merfolk Kingdom. Since you defeated Tenebris, we must choose a new ruler. You saved our kingdom from a tyrant, so we'd like to invite you to the election as an honored guest. Please arrive at the voting palace. We'll be waiting for you there. I'm glad you came. The election is about to start.
Stop the illegal elections. I should become the ruler of the Merfolk Kingdom. I'm Hakkar, Tenebris' brother, and the only true heir to the throne.
Times have changed. The residents choose their ruler, not just accept an heir. And you didn't even put forward your candidacy. You don't care about the opinions of others as usual.
I don't want to participate in this pageant. Soon, I'll obtain the god Zingari's power and seize the throne that is rightfully mine. You organized this election, Cassiopeia, and you'll pay for it. Die! And you, tell everyone that I'm the new ruler of the Merfolk Kingdom.
Hakkar injured me. I'm losing too much blood. Please stop the bleeding, and we'll try to chase Hakkar together. Here, this may help you.
Delmar the Great had long kept the power over the Merfolk Kingdom in his hands. He detested war, but never let any stranger come with weapons to any of the kingdom's houses. No one questioned his reign, and only his son Hakkar dreamed of taking over the throne. He spent most of his time thinking of power. Even seahorse races couldn't distract him. Day and night, Hakkar worked on a plan to get rid of Delmar. He decided to poison his father to get his crown and power. Delmar found out about Hakkar's plans, but instead of throwing him to enraged sharks, Delmar exiled Hakkar from Aquantis, leaving his baby daughter Tenebris as his only heir. No one heard from Hakkar for a long time, and everyone thought he was dead.
Thanks, I feel better, but I fear Hakkar's dagger was poisoned. I feel the poison running through my veins. Please, find the antidote before it spreads to my whole body. Then I'll tell you where Hakkar must have gone. Here, this could be useful.
Who killed my sister Tenebris? You'll pay for it with your life!
Thank you.
Thank you for saving me. Hakkar wants to summon the god Zangari to get his essence of might and destruction. He went to the storage area to get the scrolls on summoning Zangari. Hurry and stop Hakkar. I'll stay here and rest. I'll only slow you down in my current condition.
Survived? Chasing me was a bad choice. This will surely stop you for the time being. Too late. I got the scrolls I need for the ritual to summon Zingari. Soon I'll get his incredible power and seize the entire secret city, and you'll be devoured by the flame.
Oh no. Help me, please.
Thanks for helping me. I'm Enrico, the storage guardian. Hakkar found the ancient scroll describing the ritual on resurrecting a powerful god. If Hakkar gets Zingari's power essence, he'll become unstoppable. But I stole one scroll. Unfortunately, this will only delay the ritual. Now, hurry to the center of the kingdom and stop Hakkar. I'll stay here to take care of the storage. Here, this is for you.
I know that you're hiding the artifact for Awakening Zingari. Give it to me, or you'll regret it.
I'll never tell you anything. Awakening Zingari won't give you the power you need. It will destroy you and the entire Merfolk Kingdom. Stop, before it's too late.
Spare me your speeches. I warned you. I'll find the artifact anyway, but you'll suffer for not collaborating with me. Let's see what your magic is capable of. Ugh, so you didn't die in that fire. It's no matter. Only a special artifact can defeat me, and no one except Nyrit knows where it is. But she'll never tell you, as her days are numbered.